safe because the fly is roaming around here.
They don't really put meat though.
The only problem with this?
Just boil it.
It seemed like they boiled the chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And then they covered it up. And look, it seemed like it's only this one piece here. But I mean, the salt on it is good.
Hmm?
The sauce is good. They boil the chicken. You can tell. They didn't really put effort into the taste of it.
It doesn't look appealing. Well, it's good for you. It looks healthy, I mean.
The criteria. Only meets two of them. Looks good. Smells good.
Mine also, they just put more chips and cover it. This is not 500 pesos. Cover the crumb.
If they were really fried to chicken, it'd be good.
500. Yeah, just put water on the side. Water.
Okay, basically it was a two chunks of chicken.
How many minutes now?
Almost nine. So over here, you didn't put salt on your watermelon? You didn't put salt on the watermelon?
Did you? Yeah, just put more top nacho, no meat, the chip. Manila, and Manila, US, it's a lot of meat. This is not a hard thing to do. Yeah, it's like almost $12 just for this. Not worth it. Not happy.